Chapter 6. The room we were in was dimly lit and a metallic gray color. The room was empty other than the table I was on. It was quite warm, so much so that it seemed to zap our energy. It was also surprisingly quiet. There were four gray aliens in the room with me and River. They stood about 4 feet tall. River said under her breath, "Are we where I think we are?" "Yes, I've been here a few times before, but this is the only room on the ship I ever remember being in." One of the aliens began to speak, but I could not tell which one it was. These guys spoke with their minds and not their mouths. I could only assume who I was speaking with because one genderless asshole walked towards me.
"It is nice to be able to see you again, Digger. We apologize for not getting you out of your unfortunate situation sooner. It took us a while to find you because you were slipping uncontrollably into timelines."
I was surprised to discover River was able to hear this conversation. What was that snap I heard and felt in my head? Was it that priest's magic? Those were my first questions. "Are we done now? Can I go home?"
"No, my friend. You had a small stroke. That is why you are having so much trouble focusing on anything. We have repaired your condition and you should be fine."
These emotionless creatures made it so hard to read anything between the lines, it seemed pointless to try, but I tried anyway. River spoke up.
"So, what now? We have decided to place you back in 2005. Since you already know the outcome of things, this will give you an advantage and allow you to change things."
River spoke again.
"Why are you doing this for us? What is in it for you?"
The honesty of these grays was unbelievable. They would tell you anything and not lie at all.
"What is in it for us, River, is that we get to study the effects of any changes that will occur from reliving things. We wish to find out if you will change the timeline at all inside the point in which you are placed and the people you know."
"So Tigger is right. You're treating us like lab rats. I don't think I want to play." River was getting pissed, and I don't blame her.
"I'm afraid you do not have any choice in the matter. This conversation is over."
The alien nodded his head at the other short fuckers. There was a bright flash of light, and River and myself appeared on the bank of the Maumee River. It was summer in the year 2005.